Baruch Rishon, 1 Baruch 5. Put off, O Yerushalayim, the garment of mourning and affliction, and put on the comeliness of the glory that comes from Elohim forever. Cast about you a double garment of the righteousness which comes from Elohim, and set a diadem on your head of the glory of the everlasting. For Elohim will show your brightness unto every country under heaven. For your name shall be called of Elohim forever. The peace of righteousness and the glory of Elohim's worship. Arise, O Yerushalayim, and stand on high, and look about toward the east, and behold your children gathered from the west unto the east by the word of the Holy One, rejoicing in the remembrance of Elohim. For they departed from you on foot and were led away of their enemies, but Elohim brings them unto you exalted with glory as children of the kingdom. For Elohim has appointed that every high hill and banks of long continuance should be cast down, and valleys filled up to make even the ground, that Yashadael may go safely in the glory of Elohim. Moreover, even the woods and every sweet-smelling tree shall overshadow Yashadael by the commandment of Elohim. For Elohim shall lead Yashadael with joy in the light of his glory, with the mercy and righteousness that comes from him.